Believe it or not, you could be crossing the Sherman Minton Bridge again as soon as early March.
Can't be soon enough. That's how long a Louisville contractor, however, says it will take to make the repairs necessary. WLKY investigative reporter Dwayne Pullman is here now with all the details. Dwayne?
Well, we had been told that it would be around 6 months to get all this done, but that Louisville company, Hall Contracting of Kentucky, which won the bid today, says it can get it done in 135 workdays. That's 4.5 months. So the company's contract has a target to open the Sherman Minton Bridge to traffic again on March 2nd. Now remember, that's just a target. On major construction projects, things like cold weather or material issues sometimes pop up, and that could trigger delays. The cost of the repairs, $13,865,000. That's millions lower than what was projected on this project. Now, that could be lower or higher. There is a $100,000 a day incentive for finishing early, or $100,000 a day penalty for being late. Hall Contracting of Kentucky, which won the bid, is headquartered right here on Crittenden Drive. It will now bear the weight of fixing the bridge and getting it open as quickly as possible. It is a massive repair job involving more than 2 million pounds of new steel plating and tens of thousands of new bolts to shore up that bridge. The Sherman Minton has been closed since September 9th when that crack was discovered that threatened the bridge itself. Now, Hall Contracting of Kentucky will have little time to celebrate their winning bid. According to Indiana DOT, I talked with them today, the clock starts ticking tomorrow, the day when work to fix the Sherman Minton will finally begin. I'm Dwayne Pullman, WLKY News.